for coming to visit, but here, every day is Christmas. So when I say howdy ho, you gotta say, howdy ho, Mr. Hanky. Give it a try. Howdy ho. Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her.
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute.
Don't you ever embarrass me, Father!
Some help? Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
You put that vase down!
Whoa, dude.
Put that vase down!
Hey, you stepped in poo. Come on, let's do this! Grandpa. This is gonna be so awesome! Grandpa. Next. kind of smells.
Santa Claus is on his way. You know the good is on his way. The drop of mouth on Christmas Day. And I'll be out of home. Folks will gather around the fire. Sing a song for the choir. Put a finger on the fire.
Don't be starting shit with us! What, that's it?
Let me hit him!
What I do?
There you go, Al.
Feel my righteous fury! Whoopee!
Thanks, kid. My drunk-ass mom sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost.
Hope we can find those little shit nuggets.
Clear up, huh?
Yo, dog, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded? That wasn't so bad.
Hey!
Boy, this is neato, huh? this is like finding a dingleberry in a sewer system.
Shoo, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut! Uh-oh! You made their mama angry!
Ha! Ah, shit! Sorry.
Thanks so much, mister. I was afraid those rats were gonna get me, and I was gonna end up a floater.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
What'd I do?
Feel my righteous fury! Sorry. I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Thank you.
killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. Feel my righteous fury! I hope we didn't hurt you too bad. Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Lovely weather.
Oh, hey, I was just thinking about you and all the social status you gained. It's so weird that we aren't friends yet. I know, right?
just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Anyhow. Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab. Sorry, I've got my hands full today. Amber just asked me if I was her real dad.
Not what we need right now. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Howdy-ho!
I expected better.